Find the magnitude R of the following earthquakes of intensity I, round to one decimal place. Remember, R equals common log I. For A, B, and C, we are given I. For A, the magnitude R is equal to the common log of 10,809. For B, the magnitude R is equal to the common log of 75,821. And for C, the magnitude R is equal to the common log of 420,273. And now we'll evaluate these using the calculator. We can't do these by hand because the intensities cannot be written as powers of 10. I'll be using the Desmos Scientific Calculator. From the main tab, we need to press functions for a common log, which is here in the lower right-hand corner. Go back to the main tab, and for A, we enter 10,809. I'm going to go and enter all three of these at one time. For B, we have R equals the common log of 75,821. And for C, we have R equals the common log of 420,273. We need to round each of these to one decimal place, so the tenths place value. For A, we have 4.0. For B, we have 4.9. And for C, we have 5.6. I hope you found this helpful.